The Help for Heroes Choir is made up of wounded veterans who come together to sing and aid their recovery through the power of music.
It's about coming here and being around people who understand you without you having to even explain anything.
It's great, and it's loads and loads of banter, and it's fun, and there's no pressure.
The variety of things that we sing, Liz, our leader, brings us on in different genres, but it's in vigorous thoughts and behaviour, and she lightens us up.
When you're in the service, you're part of a team, you're part of a group that works together and looks out for each other, and that's what it's like being with the choir.
I have been strong, I have been weak, and I've had days I could not breathe. But from the dust on and through the snow, we come together now.
We literally have bonds above the music.
There's thousands of other soldiers who need help, who haven't heard about all the good work the Help for Heroes actually does.
I am capable of doing things, and I can do whatever I set my mind to, and Help for Heroes will support that. I think a lot of us get the same benefit, which is not necessarily being able to go on X Factor at the end of it, but being around each other, being, you know, having friends around you, having that camaraderie that we used to have in the military.